Come out, come out. Oh, I can't wait! Huh. Onwards! Oh, I love the smell of salvage! No! We lost the upper hand! Why not?
It's okay.
Much obliged. Sword bash.
It's okay. Ha! Let's keep this up and we'll
double
win for
spinning
sure.
Edge. Ha! Anchor shot. Ha! Why not?
Oh no, you don't.
Much obliged.
Now let's show them what we're really made of.
Sword bash.
As
hit
you
it.
Wish.
No.
Flame Nova!
Super!
Ha!
Rush down!
Why not? Gah! Sword bash!
Let's
double
go.
Spinning edge! You're all mine! And arrived.
And I vow to guide you to victory.
Thank you.
That's very kind of you.
Treasure acquired.
That my abilities will suffice.
Treasure acquired. And arrived. You're all mine. Come out, come out. What have we here?
Nia and Dromark, executed. It doesn't bear thinking about.
But getting aboard that warship will be no mean feat. We're going to need an ironclad plan.
Army port is under heavy guard.
I guess we'll just have to mount a full-on attack.
No, Rex, we can't put everyone in danger.
Right, sorry.
There! This is one of the Grand Arbor's routes, right?
If this map is correct, it goes all the way from the quay to the hull of the warship. And here, it looks like some kind of cargo entrance. Could we sneak on that way?
Oh, right. No one will spot us if we sneak in from below.
Security light around this entrance. At night, not even workers here.
Looks like this is our only option.
Then it's a plan. Tora?
Tora, have something to show you.
What's this, then?
Nobody ever see this before. Secret of Tora. An artificial blade.
An artificial blade?
I can't believe it.
Tora have always wanted to be driver of blade. But Tora... Tora has no potential to awaken Core Crystal.
How could you know that? Surely you just have to try and... Oh, you did, didn't you?
Yes, 1 year ago, Tora applied to drive a recruitment man.
Oh, dearie me.
Oh, Tora, you mean you...
It was bad. Tora had nosebleed for 3 days.
Just, nosebleed?
What you mean, just? People die from loss of blood, you know?
Yeah, but from a nosebleed.
Anyway, moving on.
For a near-death experience, you're awfully casual about this.
Anyway, back to Tora's blade. When complete, even no potential Tora can be a driver.
This is simply incredible. You built this blade from scratch, Tora?
It was started by Grampypon and Dadapon. But Grampypon die, and Tora still not know where Dadapon go to.
Oh.
So Tora will finish Blade myself and become a driver like always wanted. Then Dadapon hear about Tora's success and come back home, yes?
Oh, Tora.
By the by, Tora, this blade, as far as I can see, it looks complete. What is there left to do?
All Tora have left to do is buy missing parts. But Tora have no money at all.
Oh, really?
Really?
Nothing? At all?
Not even one gold.
So you're asking for a loan?
Loan? closer to generous donation.
Just like an upon? Always shrewd when it comes to gold.
But if Tora completes Artificial Blade, combat capabilities will be big help on mission.
Well, yeah. If it works, you may have a point. So, how much exactly do you need?
No more than 60,000 gold.
60,000? Do you want a kidney as well?
Calm down, Rex. I think we owe Tora our help. If it's just money he needs, I may be able to assist.
Assist? How exactly?
Nothing illegal, I hope.
Don't even joke, Gramps.
This is a natural crystal. It should fetch around 60,000.
No way. We can't let you sell that.
But...
No, it wouldn't be right. That's it. I'm paying for the parts myself.
Very admirable.
Mama! Rex is too generous.
This blade of yours had better be seriously useful, though, Tora.
Leave that to Tora.
Well then, let's go, I guess.
Yippee!
Will they really be okay?
I suppose they'll have to be.
What have we here?
My heart and soul into helping out.
It's a new day, everyone!
Good morning! Rise and shine!
And hit! Let's show them a thing or three. Ha! Ha!
Our emotions are in tune, Rex!
I like your
rush
attitude.
Down!
Sword bash! And hit! Let's show them a thing or three. Gah! Yeah!
Our emotions are in tune, Rex!
I like
it's
your
okay.
attitude! Sword bash! Easy peasy! Just so! Okay. Time to take you down.
This won't do.
Don't give up on me.
Our emotions are in tune, Rex.
I like your attitude.
Rush down.
Why not? Sword bash. Ha!
Our emotions are in tune, Rex.
I'll keep you safe, Pyra. Salvager's honor.
Thank you. That means a lot to me, Rex.
Up. Come out, come out. Feeling stronger than before.
Morning, Rex. Did you sleep okay?
Ugh, I slept like a baby.